Hi, I'm Jeff Voigt. I'm on the Ridgewood Council. This Sunday, April 23rd, during Earth Day, this Sunday, between 11 and 2, is going to be a scavenger hunt. Now, when you go to Van Ness Square and sign up for this, there's going to be a whole bunch of different tents which are part of Earth Day, but you're going to seek out the Ridgewood Art Council's tent. Once you've gone to the Ridgewood Art Council's tent, you're going to sign up for a scavenger hunt. And so what is that scavenger hunt? The scavenger hunt relates to all of this art that magically appears on all of the storefronts in and around our town. And how do you do that? Well, the first thing you're going to do is, once you've signed up for the scavenger hunt, you're going to download an app on your app store called Wallamy. Now, once I've downloaded that app, I'm going to click on the app. And on this particular app, when you open it up, there's a little eye right here. I'm going to click on the eye, and it's going to bring me to a whole bunch of different storefronts. And so I'm going to page through these, and I'll find the particular store I'm at, and I'll click on that store, or I'll actually with my finger. And what happens is, I'll put the phone to the store, and ultimately what will happen is, with that particular picture, is the art will magically appear. In other words, augmented reality. And so remember, on April 23rd, come to the Ridgewood Art Council's tent in Van Ness Square between 11 and 2 o'clock. I'm going to be there. The question is, will you be?